Hello, kitty. I cannot talk to the kitties. Oh, come on. I give up. What was that? Oh. Holographic squared sticker that comes in many varieties, making them collectible. Cool. I incidentally found a collectible while I'm trying to figure out how to go up. Whatever has the cat there in that area was making the computer lag very badly. Can I go up here? Oh, come on! Why? Oh, because there's a thing here to climb. Or, well, to take a ride up in. Duh! Just trying to make it needlessly complicated for myself. Oh, this dude. Oh, ow. Can I have it back? Oh man. Okay, cool. Now I can have it back. Yay! That was the one I was trying to get on the whole entire time just now. Before I was like, frick it, I'm gonna go around the other side of the building and see if I can crawl in from the outside. Or inside. Crawl up from the inside. Wrong button. It's not Tomb Raider.
There's corruption here.
Sure is. We'll have to clear it out first.
Some of it. What do you need, my love? Where is it?
Hey, focus.
I am on the computer. You cannot have the computer. I am streaming. There's one. Woo! Don't hit me in the butt. Got him. Kinda like the fact that there's actual arrow physics in this game.
That's all of them.
All right, we are at the tallest
nice view.
Point.
Seems like a good spot. Okay, let's collect that data on the moon.
Where? There. Oh, come on. Where is it? I was too far away.
We haven't had much time to admire the moon, have we?
Makes for a nice breather. We'll have to thank Ed later.
Ooh. Now we'll find out anything else here.
Yep. On to the next spot.
Yes, on to the last one. Somewhere. Map. It's over here. Closest one is this one. Boop. Yay. Fast travel. Oh no. My stream had dropped for a bit. Crap. Because the timer should say an hour, not 6 minutes. Oh, this one's the underground one. Crap. Hold on. Oh, shit. Massive script frame rate for like a whole half hour, basically. A whole bunch of drop frames that drop stream. Damn. This computer.
Still with me? Not dead, are you? Can't have you dying on me, too.
This computer and this game don't get along. And I have the graphics set as low as I can get them. Alright, well, I didn't even finish a quest, but if it keeps dropping stream, I'm gonna have to stop it anyway. I don't know how else to fix it. I make sure that everything is closed down before I start stream that I can. I've dropped down the graphics in the game as far as I can. This is just not going to be one that I'm going to be able to finish, apparently. At least not until I get a better computer. Or at least a better graphics card. Because I think it's the graphics card that's dropping, not the actual computer itself. So anyway, I will find us a different game to play on Fridays. Maybe I've got Deliver Us Mars up. I've got Out of Line, that one's supposed to be like a 3 hour, one game, one stream. I looked up about how long the average is for playing Out of Line. I don't know how long Deliver Us Mars is going to be. I still have yet to load up Dead by Daylight. I don't know, maybe we should start playing some multiplayer stuff. Just iffy about it. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and go, because my computer is also trying to drop frames, even just being like this, so I need to do things to make my computer happy again. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night. I'll see you we're gonna make blueberry muffins tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow for baking stream.